mental focus and high performance energy.
Oh, huge, huge punch eating straight across the chin. A couple more follow-up, and Eves jumps in there right away, surprised. Normally, you'll let a guy work, and you see De La Torre immediately looking for a takedown here and at least control position. So he definitely had his wits about him, even though his legs were a bit rubbery.
Well, at 16 seconds, unofficially, the third.